Hi, in this quick video, I will show you how to add daily step counter to your iPhone lock screen. This is a step-by-step guide to add a daily step counter widget in your iPhone lock screen. First of all, go to your App Store and search for pedometer. And all you have to need install this pedometer plus app in your iPhone, and this is a free app. Once the app installed, launch the pedometer app, and here you can customize this app. And okay, now it's time to add the widget in our iPhone lock screen. So open your iPhone lock screen and hard press anywhere, tap on customize, tap on lock screen, and here tap on add widget, and here scroll down and just tap on pedometer, and here we can see step counter and goal completion and steps distance and floors. So I'm going to adding these step counter, so I'm adding this one, and that's it. Now on, you will be able to easily see your daily step counter in your iPhone lock screen through the widget. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.